Welcome to Statistics students. In this lesson, I discuss Fisher-T statistic and Fisher-T distribution. What is a Fisher-T statistic? It is a ratio of standard normal variate and square root of chi-square variate divides its degrees of freedom. It is a ratio of standard normal variate and square root of chi square variate divides its degrees of freedom. Today I consider chi, it is a standard normal variate, that is chi follows n 0 1, and chi square follows a chi square distribution with n degrees of freedom. Then what is Fisher T statistic? The Fisher T statistic, T is equivalent to be chi divided by square root of chi square divided by n. That is what the definition. The ratio of standard normal variate and square root of chi square variate divides its degrees of freedom. Chi square variate divides its degrees of freedom, which follows a T distribution with n degrees of freedom. This is what Fisher T statistic. You understand this? Now, what is Fisher T distribution? Any Fisher T statistic, that is this T, is a continuous random variable which takes limits in between minus infinity to infinity and has the probability density function f of t, that is whatever t is having this particular density function f of t is equal to 1 by root n beta 1 by 2 n by 2 and 1 divided by 1 plus t square by n whole power n plus 1 by 2. The limits minus infinity less than t less than infinity. So any particular Fisher T statistic in this particular format, chi divided by square root of chi square by n, and between the limits minus infinity to infinity with the probability density function f of t, since it is a continuous random variable, f of t is equal to 1 by root n beta 1 by 2 n by 2, 1 divided by 1 plus t square by n whole power n plus 1 by 2, means it is a generalized t distribution. Student t statistic, it is for degrees of freedom n minus 1. It is only for n minus 1 degrees of freedom. 1 by root n minus 1, beta 1 by 2 n minus 1 by 2. Now it is generalized. So n can take any value. Right? So 1 by root n beta 1 by 2 n by 2, 1 by 1 plus t square by n whole power n plus 1 by 2. Within the limits minus infinity to infinity. Minus infinity to plus infinity. This is what student t statistic, Fisher t statistic, and Fisher t distribution. So in t distribution we have two statistic, two distributions. Fisher student t, Fisher t. Thank you.